I brought her to off leash because she was a little out of control, and she would take off after people and dogs, and she thought she was the boss, and she needed some manners. And I highly recommend off leash, and I was really excited about all the videos we got every day, and we got to watch her progress, and highly recommend.